Mighty No. 6, Aviator, has co-opted the television broadcast capabilities of this tower.
Beck, you there? Careful with these winds. They're throwing off my aim. Lost him again. I'm moving to get a better angle. Shade out.
You are all set, then?
System ready? Go!
Beck has arrived at the tower. Mighty No. 6 must be transmitting from the apex.
Sorry to make you climb it on foot, Beck, but it's all part of the plan.
That's more like it. I needed that. That's what.
Testing, testing. Check one, check. Check two, check two. Sibling, sibling. And now, live from Avi News World Headquarters, continuing coverage of Bum 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 Nation in Crisis. As you can see, Avi, the robot rampage is not letting up. It is chaos out here. Chaos.
Will this be the end of our proud republic, or will a hero in there just save the day?
Whatever happens, Avi News will be there. Bum Bum Bum. Your number one source for ethical journalism. We report, and you then do whatever you want. Until next time, good night and good luck.
That's more like it.
Beck, grab that hula heli hoop to board the airship and ride it to the top. Your plan is working perfectly, Will. You'll be safely up the tower in no time.
Don't count your atoms before they're smashed, Sonda. Look, he's been spotted.
Traffic from the Avi One Eye in the Sky traffic copter.
Avi!
We have an accident about to happen on the airship, Avi. A piece of trash causing trouble. What? I mean, breaking news. The piece of trash brought a friend and he's no fun at all!
Couldn't get a beat on Avi, kid. Have to leave him up to you.
That's one.
Ha!
born like... That's
born... Good!
This just in, bad guys spotted on the west side of the radio tower. Bots are in pursuit! Now to Avi for the weather.
Thanks, Avi! We've got strong winds out there today. Be careful!
That's more like it.
Headquarters, continuing coverage of the Tower of Terror! And now to Avi for the weather.
Thanks, Avi! We got strong winds out there today! Be careful!
Moments before he fell to his tragic death. Ooh! Sorry, Beckham, your segment is getting cut.
Yeah.
people, boss at large. Update, found him. This just in. Local boss at large. Update, found him.
Big flash. Big flash.
Headline. Boss attacks best. Correction. Twice. Tragedy today when a local robot, age number 9, jumped from a broadcast tower.
Boss at large! Update, found him!
Bring it on!
This just in! Local boss at large! Update, found him!
Technical difficulties.
We've got a cold front moving in from the east with the possibility of hail and falling robots. What a fight! Did we get all that on tape? Please tell me we got all that.
Bring it on!
Local boss at large! Update, found him! Technical difficulties! Headline! Boss attack check! Direction! Twice! Local boss at large! Update, found him! Please stand by! This just in! Local boss at large! Update, found him! Please stand by! We've got a cold front moving in from the east with the possibility of hail and falling robots! Hi, treasure front coming up! Another attack! Headline! Boss attack is back! Direction! Twice! This just in! Tragedy today when a local robot, age number 9, jumped from a broadcast tower. Here we go. Boss at large! Update, found him! Please stand by! Headline! Boss attacks back! Direction! Twice! Local boss at large! Update, found him! Technical difficulties! This just in! Local boss at large! Update, found him! Technical difficulties! We've got a cold front moving in from the east with the possibility of hail and falling robots! Hi, pressure front, coming up! Another attack! This just in! Local boss at large! Update, found him! Please stand by! Headline! Boss attacks back! Direction! Twice! Local boss at large! Update, found him!
Come on! Step out of it! Now! Is that you, Beckles? What are you doing up here?
Mission! Clear!
What in the blue blazes? Will, you mean this whole robot rampage?
Is all my fault. Indeed. Or, more specifically, the fault of a robot I developed long ago. The CDN 1201, Trinity. I designed her to evolve by assimilating other robots' capabilities. I found her custom scripts in the code we recovered from each of the Haywire Mighty Numbers. The structure is clever, concise. It's brilliant. There's no doubt it's my code.
But Will, how is that possible? Cherry Dynamics shut down the Trinity Project ages ago. In fact, it was Dr. Blackwell himself who stopped it, wasn't it? Back when he was Cherrydyne's CTO. I always thought that project was the reason you left Cherry to come work with us and make Beck here.
Blackwell only saw the dangers. He never understood the potential.
Professor? Sir? Are you okay?
Oh. Hmm? Oh, yes, Beck. Fine, more or less. Thank you. Zonda, I need some time to think. Can you handle Beck and the remaining Mighty Numbers?
Sure. All right, quit your lollygagging. It's up to us to stop those rampaging bots.
Mighty Number 1, Pyrogen, has been sighted near this oil refinery. Prevent a large-scale inferno.
This just in, an Avi News special report. I'm above the refinery now and searching for Pyro. I'm seeing a lot of flame-equipped robots. Keep them away from the oil, where things could get hot, hot, hot.
You are all set?
System ready? Go!
A fire-wielding robot running wild at an oil refinery. I don't like the look of this at all.
Not exactly ideal conditions, I'll grant you that. Quickly now, Beck. Locate Mighty Number 1.
That's more like it.
Yo, Beckingsdale, what's the hurry? Where's the fire?
Oh, right, Pyro. Let me fly ahead and try to locate him for you.
Thanks, Avi. I could use the help.
No problemo, Rutabaga. Catch you later.
Bring it on.
Here we go.
That's more like it.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Bring it on.
Here we go.
Bring it on.
Here we go.
Pyro!
Burn! The world must burn!
Pyro, wait!
Warning! Multiple incoming robots detected.
What? Where?
It is confirmed. Pyro has gone rogue as well. Beck, you must hurry.
Here we go.
Good. We needed that. Bring it on. Bring it on.
We clear.
Oh my! Did you see all those bots? And such power! These designs of yours are something else, Will.
Yes, well, under the circumstances, that hardly feels like a compliment.
Tell Cryo that one. Seriously though, Pyro is just ahead, Beck. It's gonna get hot and heavy, so keep your cool.
Got it. Thanks, Avi.
Pyro, finally.
You, why you not burn? Why you not burn?
Uh-oh.
Burn! Pyro crash, and you burn!
I don't want to fight you! Please, snap out of it!
It's no use, Beck. He's too far gone. You'll have to stop him by force.
Whoa! Dash, flash, dust to dust!
Stupendous job, Beck! Come back to base, and then, let's see.
Professor, we're receiving an urgent call from Cherry Dynamics. I will patch it through.
Sonda! Sonda! Oh, Sonda, thank goodness. Great Graham here.
Mr. Graham, what a pleasant surprise to hear from you.
Drop the axe, Sonda. You don't like me, and I don't like you. But we need your help. It's our factory here. It's out of control. It's cranking out hostile bots, and we can't stop it.
Confirming. Confirmed. Defective Cherry Dyne robots are rampaging throughout the city.
Gadzooks! That is not good! We'll send help right away. Right, William?
Yes, of course. But, Mr. Graham, one question. What makes you so sure Blackwell is behind this?
Sonda, who is this idiot? Whom else would it be, boy? That smelly old fart is obviously out for revenge. Now stop asking stupid questions and send help!
Whoa. Pleasant as always, that Mr. Graham.
Sonda, I'll take the mighty numbers and handle the situation at the robot factory. You take call and find Dr. Blackwell at the prison.
You mean go myself? to the prison? Like, actually, physically go there? I suppose it's the only way to contact Dr. Blackwell under the circumstances. But are you sure you don't want to swap missions? I think you, of all people, would want to see him, right?
On the contrary, I'd be quite content to never see him again for the rest of my life. New content in extra mode is here.
All right, quit your lollygagging. It's up to us to stop those rampaging bots.